Okay, so my mom had our neighbor build this adorable dog bench. It perfectly fits these two dog beds. And then down there, you can store, whatever you want for the dogs. And then typically, it's pushed against the window so they can, look out the window. But we actually moved it back a little bit just so they didn't scratch on the windows because they were getting too excited the other day. But how cool is this? It's literally so perfect. They love it.